Hello. In this given problem, we have two observation that delta H and the delta S entropy of